Hello everyone and welcome again in a new video tutorial. Today guys I'm going to show you how you can add a watermark to your video in Camtasia 8 or Camtasia 9. So let's open our Camtasia, and you have already, or you might have been already importing your video to the timeline. So we'll just import the video from the media section and we'll click with the right button of the mouse, add to timeline, and next we will just import our logo. So we'll click on import media. And we'll go, I have it in my desktop, so we'll just open it. And there we go, this is my logo, which is ready. I will just scroll up this video here, drop it to the bottom. Sorry, to the top. And now our video is here. So you have to select the both borders of your video, or the both corners. And you click with the right button of the mouse, and you click Produce Selection As. And here we will have to select Custom Production Settings, the last one. And we'll have to click Next. Here you have to select MP4 Smart Player between brackets flash / HTML5. And from here we will unselect this, because this option is more useful actually if you have a website and you want to integrate your video into your website. And we'll just unselect controller, everything, and we'll just click Next. And from here we will select Include Watermark. Sorry, we will select Include Watermark. And we click on options. We will select the place where we want to put our watermark, on the extreme down or the extreme bottom, right, left, the middle, wherever. I want to have it in the extreme right on the top, as you can see here, so which is already here. So you can just play with these places and decide where you want to put your watermark. And now we'll select the picture. I will click on this little file and I will select my logo from my desktop. I will click on it, and as you can see here, I have my little logo here available. And here I will invite you to play with these settings based on the color. As you can see here, it becomes either very dark or very light to disappear. Opacity, image scale if you want to make it bigger or smaller, and also horizontal offset. You want to move it to the left or to the right, or to the extreme right. And also vertical offset if you want to move it up or down. And there we go. And you can keep playing with it. So for instance, this place is fine. I will just put an extreme right and I will just click OK. And you can always play with the settings to get better results if you would like. We'll just click OK. And now we'll just click Next. Here I will name my video test. I will unselect organize produced file in subfolder, and we will also have to unselect play video after production. And we will select the file where we want to save our video, so I will just leave it on the desktop. I will click save and we'll just click finish. We will have to wait few seconds to few minutes, depending on how big is your video, what is the quality of your video, if it's HD quality or quality with 1030 or 1080p, it's higher. The higher is the quality, the longer time required, and also the speed of your computer. The faster is your computer, the better. So we'll just stop the video here until the video is ready, and we will take back. So now the video is ready, and Camtasia is showing me the results. So I will just click finish, and we'll just reduce this. And here, as you can see, we have our video. So we'll just click to start it with VLC play. And we'll select VLC. So as you can see, guys, my video is now ready. I will just show you my logo. And there we go. During the whole video, my logo is appearing in the extreme right, and I will just click zoom in, and my logo is appearing during the whole video here on the extreme right side. I hope this video tutorial was useful to you. If you still need help or assistance, you can always contact us by comment or by message. And if you would like to encourage us, you can always press like, share, and do not forget to subscribe to get our latest video tutorials. Thanks for watching, and talk to you soon in a new video tutorial.